New Orleans drummers. You know what I mean? Real dirty and in the pocket. And always, whatever you're doing with that, always bag it with a heavy bag beat.
That's enough for you tonight, that's it. Damn.
Randy, did you say no pressure, we just need three in the hole? Who brought the ring in over there?
I mean,
he made three in a row there.
He wasn't even hitting a freaking board for the last 20
I know, right
minutes,
in the hole.
And then he puts in six and two runs.
Is that called multitasking? Multitasking?
Swinging.
Just the swinging. I love it.
They iffy. Look at Kathy here.
Hey, David Brent, it's Mike McGaugh. Peace love.
Mike McGaugh, peace love out.
Peace love out.
Southern Comfort, man.
Man,
let me tell you, that stuff's bad up for you, though. Hit it the other way, man. There you go. More cowbell. Need more cowbell over here. More cowbell over here.
This bar is to everybody.
His name was Raymond in the old days. He changed to Ramon.
Yeah, Ramon. How you doing? I want you come back.
Are y'all telling stories about me again?
We are. We're talking about the Kraken.
Don't believe. Oh, man. You know, tell them about that girl that followed me home one time. See, you know, the word gets around. You know how that goes. Y'all people tell girls talk. I mean, in the old days. Girl followed me home at 4 o'clock in the morning, beating on my door. Finally, I got up and let her out.
Hey, you got a little bitty toy.
Hey, watch it. You know how many times I've heard that?
Oh, boy.
Jones here. God, what a soul. Chandler's in the house. Jamaica's in the house. Everybody's in the house. We good? Party's going on.
Cause all I wanted was a Hugh Biggs pie.
Sarah Bellina in the house. Floyd Sharp. Renee Hyer. How you doing, Renee? Hiya, Renee. You get it? Hiya. Hiya, Renee.
Then she puts me away.
Makes it sound simple.
She was saving me.
Makes it sound simple after I worked 8 months on it. Excited about that.
Wait.
It was kind of pointed up in the air. I don't think it was getting here.
Now I didn't cry. Cause all you telling I wanted was a huge big spy.
All right, we're just making a pass through here. Making a pass through here. Get everybody in there.
Y'all like this breeze? I ordered that for y'all. Y'all got y'all good with the breeze, huh? All right. Woodrow's in the house. Sandbar's in the house.
Hey, I remember when skiing, and I got you skiing.
And how good were we skiing, huh? I taught you everything you know.
I don't think so. I remember got you.
I found much easier than you did.
Hey, hi.
How you doing? Look,
right. Woodrow's in the house.
Me up, man.
Jalma's here. David's here. My boy Winslow made it here. Did you get a? You got an Uber to bring you here? All right, so you had to get an Uber to get him here. He couldn't find the place. It is kind of hard to find, huh?
A little slow. The first house off the.
Well, wait. When Chandler pulled up, he says, I passed it up. He's calling me. He says, what's the deal? He says, man, where is it? I just turned off the road and you told me it was the first house. I said, it is the first house. Said, well, which first house? I said, how many first houses are there?
It was a vista of some kind of way. It was some kind of goddamn vista, I'm telling you. I know a vista when I see one, goddamn it. That's all I know.
Chuck Rain, why you not talk to me all night?
You fool, you. I got you a full number. Put up with that shit, Jane. Yeah, you like it?
We played ball in our backyard. Never made it far. We got cuts and scrapes and bruises and scars when we were fighting for our right.
Everywhere.
To party
spilling
hard.
Drinks. Thank the Lord that spilled drinks that saved my life.
We didn't have no winning. Yeah, our PlayStation was an old swing set.
Something never changed.
What are
boots. We had rings on our fingers, but not our nose.
And you can put it in a turkey if you want.
Yeah, and our check room was a local arcade with a hair of
course. I don't know. You know,
how about a backbeat, I think?
It was something we didn't score. No, we didn't need
that. You definitely have to tell me this.
Howard! Hippie Britain! The walking man's friend. The walking man's friend right here. In Slidell, Louisiana. I'll pay the department $29.95. $29.95. I don't know if this shit's gonna come out of it. Chandler, are you telling those same stories again?
He only knows one take.
But they change though. It's the same story, but he embellishes. He's like
very interesting story. Don't touch it.
Don't be touching my
bowl. Don't touch it.
That's the same story you told yesterday.
What are you talking about, man?
Him and Sandborn, they tell the same story over and over. And now they get the way they number them. Okay, story number 11. With Sandborn, I'm telling you, it was up to 1 o'clock in the morning, and I listen down there, I'm on the stand, I listen. He's telling the same story again, for like the fourth time, but he's got a little bit different audience. And then it's like the same story, but like a whole lot of other shit in there. I'm like, Jack, really?
Can I tell you thank you?
Yes, you did. Tell us.
Thank you, the entire committee. We're having a great time tonight. I remember fifth grade, you got in trouble all the time.
With Miss Hanley.
With Miss Hanley. You turned around and you talked to me constantly.
Doug Reed.
And I never got any punishment from any teacher except Miss
Hanley. Well, because you always talk back to me. That's your problem.
No, y'all did a great job.
You were one of my oldest friends, but not as old as Tony Barcelona from back in Maryland.
And if you remember, when Katrina hit, me and my brothers got up and said, oh, man, we did okay. There was a few more problems here. It went through the alley over there by your place. We went, oh, look at this. And then the water started coming up in the street. I'm like, what the hell's this all about? And then it kept coming up the next day. It's like, yeah. No one knew it.
You're in trouble.
But it came up and went down.
What are you talking about, Betsy?
Yeah, Betsy. What did I say, Katrina? Not Katrina, Betsy. Back in 65. I love you, Katrina.
Thank you.
Good seeing you again.
Good seeing you.
I'm making the rounds here. I'm...
Richard's in the house. Hal's in the house. I'm in the house. Kathy Ropey's in the house. All right, so I say, Kathy, how you doing, baby? You doing all right? Good seeing you. Good seeing you, baby. Lance is looking for his John Deere tractor, that some bitch. You lost your tractor yet? You lost your tractor yet?
Back in 1968.
I thought Lance was looking for his tractor game. Yeah, he lost his tractor. He's looking for the John Deere. Wait, you got boots on? Oh, Jesus. Wait a minute.
All
right, nothing interesting here. Nothing interesting here.
How much lack of
hey, bro, how you doing, brother?
Good.
Hey, we go back.
Say what?
Say, what did I do?
People say, you know, that dog is a kind of goopy guy. I said, yeah, that's been all that hate there. I got that smell.
Bootsy's dancing. Bootsy's stroking. Oh, Lord. I don't stroke. I stroked in the old days. I don't stroke anymore. I never stroked to the east or stroked to the west. I can tell you that.
Last night I got loaded on a bottle of gin, on a bottle of gin. Last night.
But I feel all right. I feel all right. I feel all right. I feel all right.
Yeah, perfect spot right there. You got it.
Boy, in the morning, I'm telling you, in the morning we do breakfast right here.
Oh, it's perfect. Really nice. Really nice.
As soon as my lottery ticket, whenever I buy a lottery ticket. So far I haven't lost a dollar on the lottery, because I've never played it, so.
Hey, Roman. Hey, boy. Hey, little boy. Little boy.
What do we call you, Papa? Papa?
Great.
All right.
Well,
don't say nothing bad. I'm recording. Oh. My sausage, like, almost lost my sausage. It's hot, it's hot.
I know.
I mean, so surprised.
Gene coming and says, I wonder if anybody showed up that was on the board.
Oh,
said, oh, wait, I ain't dead. Just two people showed up that was on the board that was alive.
They what? Yeah, boom. They said, that's fun.
No, I'm messing with you. I told Connor, he's so funny. I said to you, I wonder if anybody showed up and looked at the board and said, wait a minute, I'm alive.
You got, and I cleaned your shirt.
Yeah.
Ooh, don't tell me. I got my shirt off.
And I just got back from Mexico.
Is this like the pit grill? Is this the pit grill of the North Shore? Lagarde, is this the pit grill of the North Shore?
Wait a minute, like the
pit grill of the North Shore.
Is responding to Norman. Thanks, but I'm not planning to go. I'm on the verge of bankruptcy as a long-term result of divorcing the former Deb AJ class of 69. Actually, in her case, no class at all. Expenses are no longer shared, and they are all on me and my 50% disability pension. I don't want to go to the reunion and tell everyone what a struggle and series of disasters my life in general has been. However, I can't say that it hasn't been interesting. Also, I have not liked the reunions I've been to. I went to the 10-year reunion and hated it. It was set up as a make-your-ears-bleed noisy disco, while inside, people had to yell at each other's ears to be heard. It defeated the whole purpose of coming together to communicate with old friends. I went to an AJ reunion and had to play hide-and-seek with a very drunk, slurred speech woman named Juanita, who kept accidentally spitting in my eyes as she talked. Trying to get me to go to the ladies' bathroom with her. She even grabbed my hand and tried to pull me. The fact that I was engaged to marry Deborah at the time did not matter to her. Now I know how Tom Cruise cruised me. It made the general experience unpleasant. But keep my info. Maybe I'll go to the next one. Well, even everyone else has a good time.
Maybe we won't invite you to the next one. Is he bitter?
It's so funny how time can just slip right on away. Oh, gee, I hate to leave you, baby. But I gotta go now. Oh, Lord, I guess I'll see you somewhere.